One in every 1,000 babies is born either deaf or with a hearing defect. The rate goes up alarmingly for babies born prematurely, or those with jaundice, or those who, after birth, are diagnosed as suffering from cerebral hemorrhaging. One in 50 is then likely to have some sort of hearing deficiency. Until now, that deficiency has often not been diagnosed until the child is 2 or 3 years old, and by then it can already be having speech and learning problems. But now the Hearing Research Trust has developed a new machine that can identify hearing loss at birth. It's based on a medical finding which shows that every time a healthy ear hears a noise, it produces a noise of its own in response. So the machine, called a Programmable Otoacoustic Emission Measurement System, or POEMS for short, uses a probe inserted in a baby's ear which can identify and measure the ear's noise response, if it's there. It's sensitive enough to detect any hearing loss, however slight. Other equipment is then used to measure the degree of loss.
It's an exceptionally important breakthrough in testing new babies who are at risk because of some birth problem. Because of the deaf babies we have in England, half of them could have been picked up at this very early stage at birth if we'd have had this sort of equipment in use.
How will this change the lives of babies at this very early age?
Well, tremendously, you see, because when a baby is deaf, he or she's not getting any information about how we speak to each other. If the mother knows at this very early age that the baby is hearing impaired, she can do a tremendous lot to help educate and introduce the child to language. If we don't know, maybe until 2 years old, that child will lose forever some of the understanding that we have of language and speech.
And POEMS, already being used in hospitals in Reading and Derby, comes into full use at St George's Hospital in Tooting from tomorrow. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.